Tifa?
Cloud. We have to get back to the slums, right now.
Yeah.
I didn't want to drag Aerith into all this.
She'll understand.
How do you two know each other?
I saved her. She saved me. Round and round it goes.
And that's all there is to it. Sure there isn't something else going on?
Stay back!
Mind taking over?
Let's do this.
Do your thing. Good job.
There it goes. Do you think it lives down here, or...?
It was probably Corneo's pet. And we were dinner.
Hey, you don't believe that crazy story of his, do you? Shinra wouldn't sacrifice a whole sector just to take out Avalanche, would they? Destroying part of the city, killing all those people just to get at us?
I don't know. Is Corneo the kind of guy who'd make up shit just to screw with you?
I wouldn't put it past him.
But if he was telling the truth, and there's still a chance he was, isn't there, then we should go. And if it turns out he was lying, then so what, right?
Tifa!
I knew it. These tunnels are all connected.
What is it?
I'm pretty sure we can use these tunnels to make our way back to Sector 7. The sewers under Sector 6 and 7 should be connected. If you get in trouble, just follow the stench.
Another one of those lessons?
An Avalanche saying, actually. We use them to move around the Undercity, in emergencies.
Sure we're not lost?
Positive.
There should be a big waterway just up ahead. Let's find that first. Lead the way.
I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
Bingo! Come on! Huh?
I'm backing off a bit.
Call in fire. Was never in doubt.
here?
Well, the Undercity isn't exactly the prettiest place, and we're under that, so...
I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know. Ha!
That's that. Piece of cake.
Dark. I'm sure we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, Cloud.
Assuming Corneo was telling us the truth, what do you think Shinra's really up to? I mean, they've gotta have an endgame. But I can't imagine what it is. Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah. I can't imagine any way they could profit from it. It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lying. He's gotta be. Guys like him do it all the time out of habit.
That's a power generator, all right.
Wow, talk about ancient.
It's an antique, older than the Mako reactors even. It'll be a miracle if it still works. Leave this to me.
I don't think so.
Get ready.
It worked!
Wait a minute. I know this place. Sector 7 should be just on the other side of this waterway.
So this is where Sector 6 ends.
and where Sector 7 begins. Once we cross over, we can start looking for a way back to the surface.
Might be harder than you think.
Let's just try to make our way down this tunnel. See if we can't use those gates to clear a path. We can do this. We'll figure it out.
Yeah, for sure.
They're nothing.
Compare that! That's it!
It's over.
Give me your best shot!
See ya. You're good at this.
Told you so.
This won't take long. Let's do this.
Go on!
It's over.
That wasn't so bad.
I've got this.
Don't you mean we've got this?
Yeah!
You sure you want to fight?
Here we go.
Just go away! Back me up, okay?
Going in. Not bad. I'll go first, okay?
Damn it. I can't stop thinking about what Corneo said.
I know. Me too.
It's gotta be a trick. There's no way they'd go that far. But what if Corneo really was telling the truth? We have to get there in time to stop it. We have to.
Right.
Aerith, what are you not telling me?
Huh?
Guys, come on. We gotta keep moving.
Coming! I'll go first. Okay, Aerith, your turn.
On my way. Here we go.
Almost there.
Jump.
You saved me.
Least I could do.
Hear that, Cloud? Come on.
Focus.
Still thinking about the plate?
Yeah.
The future isn't set in stone. That's what I always tell myself.
Yeah? I hope you're right.
How about this, then? Think of something fun. After saving Sector 7, you're gonna...
I'm gonna... go shopping. Topside. I'll buy stuff for the bar. Decorations. Coasters.
Can I come?
You'd better.
Then it's a date.
Cloud can carry all our stuff.
He'll be our pack chocobo.
What was that about me?
Nothing.
Sorry about that.
No need to be.
They're nothing.
Compared to us, at least.
See ya.
What do you think of this trick?
That's that. I'm ending this. Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
You asked
for it. No holding back.
Don't let him stop us!
You're mine.
What the?
Break yourself! Let's finish this. That's that.
Bring it! Moving on then.
Leave this to me.
I don't think so.
Back me up, okay?
here.
That's
much better.
That wasn't so bad.
Do it.
Try to stay behind you.
That way I can cover your back.